Okay, so we got the Tapco piston and gas tube, and if they work properly, gravity will pull it down the bottom like that. If it's a proper diameter for both the piston and the gas tube, I'm going to put my thumb here, cover up the air, and you'll see gravity pulls it down, but it's slowed because of the lack of airflow. So, and with my thumb on it, if you get where gravity will pull it down, but slowly, then you know it's a proper diameter on both the piston.